battered by 100-mile-an-hour winds and temperatures reaching 70 below, comes a true story of heroism and the boundaries of human endurance. A story of ordinary men under extraordinary circumstances. The story of explorer
Robert Hislop and his 37 tennis players.
In a triumph of the human spirit over the bitter forces of nature, the greatest survival story of all time.
Too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
Hanging on to the visual, I wanna be invisible. Looking at my ears like I'm out of dumb. Everybody needs to be a part of them. Never be enough from the prodigal son. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
Parenthetical, hypothetical, working out of something that I'm proud of. Out of the box, an epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system, a catastrophe, and yet a masterpiece. And yet I'm half diseased. And when I am deceased, at least I go down to the grave and die. Leave the body of my soul to be a part of me. I'll do what it takes.
Hey,
That fateful summer, there are freak cold temperatures in the Antarctic. The ship's log notes the worsening weather and lack of progress. The Endurance gingerly picks her way through a minefield of heavy floes and bergs. By January 20th, 1915, the Endurance is trapped. The situation looks grim, yet the men have an abiding faith in the one they call the boss. On February 24th, 1915, Shackleton gives up trying to free the ship, and the Endurance becomes a winter station. She will drift with the vagaries of the pack ice, which will take her anywhere it wanders. For the most part, the crew accepts it all with good cheer. They still hope that they can eventually complete their mission. The men keep up spirits with games of soccer on the tightly frozen pack, waiting for the ice to open. The ship's hold becomes known as the Ritz, and life continues in relative comfort. Costumed reviews are very popular.
Could you use a little company? It a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back. Though you know I wish I could. I know there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Not even 15 minutes later, I'm still walking on the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he swept up from behind, he put a gun up to my head. He made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, give me all you got. I want your money, not your life. If you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him, you could have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask, what made you wanna live this kind of life? He said, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. Oh no, I can't slow down, I can't hold back. Though you know I wish I could. Oh no, there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. I was sitting in my house, the day was winding down and coming to an end. And so I turned to the TV and flipped it over to the news. And what I saw, I almost couldn't comprehend. I saw a preacher man in cuffs, he taking money from the church. He stuffed his bank account with righteous dollar bills. But even still, I can't say much because I know we're all the same. Oh yes, we all seek out to satisfy those thrills. You know there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. We got bills to pay, we got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know we can't slow down, we can't hold back. Though you know we wish we could. I know there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good.
I'm the youth, ay, I am the greatest, ay, this is the proof, ay, I work hard, pray hard, pay dues, ay, I transform with pressure, I'm hands on with effort, I fell twice before, my bounce back was special, let downs will get you, and the critics will test you, but the stronger survive, another scar may bless you, I
don't give up, nah, no, won't give up,
nah, no,
don't give up, no, no, no,
nah,
don't give up, I won't give up, don't give up, no, 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 no.
I'm
the greatest, the greatest, the greatest, the greatest.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
A signal fire can be seen burning faintly. Shackleton, though, has no way of knowing how many of his men are still alive. Yet on the beach is gathering the entire Elephant Island crew. All 22 men have survived. On shore, the realization slowly sinks in that the boat is really there, that the unendurable has been endured.
Let's